guys, what's up? Welcome back to Phoenix Wright, Ace Attorney, Justice for All. In the last part, we met up with our resident airhead, and now we will talk to the airhead. Alright, eeny, meeny. Alright, so what brings you here today?
I was the one who told Dr. Gray about this place. He asked me, do you know of a good spirit medium?
Dr. Gray did say something about being introduced to this place.
Because, talking to dead people and, multiple personalities are my thing.
I see. Then why were you taking a nap here?
I wasn't feeling good.
Huh?
I'm, allergic to sesame seeds. They, must have put some in the food they served for lunch.
Oh, that doesn't sound fun.
So I, felt sick and I came in here to, sleep. I totally feel like I've wasted my time because I, slept a long time.
Can you not? I want to. Could someone go back to this video, the video before this? I'm gonna actually request that someone do this. Go back and see if you can count, starting from that the video where we first meet her and going on through all the time we're gonna be with her and talking with her. How many times does she say the word like? I'd love to know that. Anyway, so you were sleeping here the whole time?
Yeah, ever since lunch.
So you don't know anything about the murder that took place?
What? Oh, that. I, totally know nothing.
So who was, killed? The surgeon that requested the channeling, Dr. Gray. The victim. Here, let's go ahead and ask about him. You and Dr. Gray knew each other, right?
I don't know any Dr. Gray!
Oh, really? That's not exactly what Dr. Gray said.
Huh? Well, a long, long time ago, I was, a patient. Yeah.
She sounds like she's trying to hide something. Well, we can't do anything about that now, so I guess we'll just have to let that sit. Anyway, let's go on back to the Winding Way. Ah, here we go. June 19th, Fay Manor, Winding Way. Yeah, yeah, we get it. There's no one here, as usual. Hey, look, there's Pearl.
Ah!
Hey, how are you?
You're Pearl, right?
Silent as ever. What's that she's got in her hand?
I've seen it somewhere before.
That looks very familiar. Let's see. Talk the item in your hand. Oh, she got scared and ran away.
What is it? Is it my hair?
Is it too spiky? Not spiky enough? No, it's not spiky enough. It needs to be spikier. Anyway, let's go to the meditation room. Let's see if there's anything new going on in here. Can we go to the channeling chamber? Aha, we can. Let's see. June 19th, Fay Manor, channeling chamber. Yeah, yeah, we get it. We're not blind. The police are busily running here and there. And I don't see Maya anywhere. Hey, you, don't touch anything. Look, I really need to ask you some questions. Don't look at me like I'm some sort of uncaring jerk. Tell you what, pal, I'll let you ask me a few questions, alright? Alright, let's go ahead and ask you some questions. Alright, Maya. About Maya. I hate to break this to you, pal, but with the way things look now, that girl's the only one who could have done this. Yeah, only Maya and the victim were inside this room, after all. But Maya is... You can ask more about her later, pal. Right now, I've got a job to do, and that's collecting evidence. Detective Gumshoe looks like a real professional. And yet, something about his expression still looks the same. Alright, cause of death. Alright, so, Dr. Gray was shot with a gun, huh? He was shot in the forehead. But he was also stabbed in the chest with a knife.
A knife?
After being stabbed, the final blow was a shot from the gun. Ah, so he was stabbed and then shot. Huh, that's a bit of overkill, don't you think? Let's see here. Actually, let's go ahead and examine. Can we examine, that blood pool? Let's see here. Blood pool. Hey, pal! No touching without my permission. I'm just looking at it. Hey, I can't be too careful of it. If a kid like her can be a murder suspect now, can I? I guess if I want to search this room, I'm going to have to come back later. Alright, then let's go ahead and just get out of here, because we can't do anything right now. Alright, let's go on to the meditation room. Alright, yeah, yeah, June 19th, Fay Manor meditation room. We got it. They tell us where we are so many times. Hey, your kimono is awesome. I love the letters on it.
Oh, dear madam.
Madam? Oh, dear madam, you have such impeccable timing.
Oh, what's all the buzz?
Alright, everyone, listen up. You too, pal. I'm gonna give you all a brief update. Right now, it looks like the investigation's not gonna be done until real late.
That is a terrible shame. I propose that everyone sleep here under the roof of the Fae Manor tonight.
Okay, looks like nobody had any objections. Alright, what a mess. I can't believe how crazy this day turned out. Maya was arrested and taken away by the police, and I don't see myself getting any sleep tonight. The next morning, alright, June 20th, 8.02 p.m. Alright, a.m., whatever. Alright. Morning. I guess I must have nodded off at some point. I hope Maya's okay. I should hurry and get to the detention center ASAP. Or ASAP, whatever you guys want to, however you guys want to pronounce it. Right, June 20th, 10:34 a.m., detention center, visitor's room.
Nick! I... Maya! What am I gonna do? I never imagined it would turn out like this.
Calm down, Maya. Take deep breaths.
Come to think of it, the first time I met her, it all started right here in this detention center. I finally get to see you again, and...
It's not your fault. You didn't do it.
No, I did it. I killed that person.
But that wasn't you.
It doesn't matter. It might as well have been me. I was too weak, and I couldn't control the spirit's power, so...
I don't want to bring up the case quite yet, but...
You don't have to be nice to me. I understand.
Okay, let's go ahead and talk to her. Alright, channeling. Let's see here. So you're the master or something of the Kurain School of Channeling?
Actually, my mother is for now. But since that title is passed from mother to daughter, I guess I will be someday. But many people think channeling isn't real. That's all just an act. You believe in us, don't you?
Yeah, because I've seen it with my own eyes. Maya's channeling a spirit. Not only her voice, but her whole physical appearance changes. It's a supernatural phenomenon that occurs every time. And just like how we saw her change right then. It happened this time, too. Dr. Gray said that he wanted to call the nurse, so... Maya's body must have taken on that nurse's appearance. Alright, what happened? What exactly happened in the channeling chamber?
I went into that room with Dr. Gray, locked the door, and sat down across from him.
Okay.
We closed our eyes, and I began the channeling.
This is sounding kind of creepy, like the beginning of a scary story.
And that's the last thing I remember.
Well, geez, way to be anticlimactic, kind of like Luigi, whatever. What?
After a spirit comes into my body, I lose myself, my consciousness.
Then you don't remember a single thing?
When I came to, I was being held in my aunt's arms. And there was blood all over my clothes. Oh, but I do remember having a dream.
A dream? Dream. Let's see what this dream was. What kind of dream did you have while you were channeling?
I can't remember it all that well, but I was dead and buried in the ground. I couldn't move and it was unbearable. Really suffocating. It went something like that.
I see. I have no idea what to say to that.
There was a really familiar smell, too.
Under the ground?
Yeah, I couldn't quite place it, but I know I've smelled that scent somewhere before.
I guess this is about all the information I'm gonna gather for today. Whatever. I'll be back later, Maya. In the meantime, please make sure you prepare it, okay?
Huh? It? What is it?
The document requesting me to be your attorney, of course.
But...
What's wrong?
Are you sure? I mean, I'm guilty. I'm a murderer.
No one's decided that yet.
But I did. I killed that person with these two hands.
That's enough, Maya.
It's hopeless. If you defend me, you'll lose, I'm sure.
Stop it.
Help me. Nick, help me. I'm scared.
Don't worry, I will. When is the trial?
It sounds like tomorrow.
As usual, zero prep time. Alright, I'm going now.
Wait. This jewel. This is called a Magatama. It's a magical charm and it's always protected me. Give this to Pearly and I'm sure she'll lend you her spiritual powers.
Magatama, received from Maya.
Yay.
Thank you. Alright, so let's go ahead. There's actually one place you want to go before you go back to Kurain. You want to go to the Wright & Company Law Offices. Trust me, this will save you a little bit of time. Alright, June 20th, Wright & Company Law Offices. Alright, now. Phew. Feels like I've been gone forever. But it's only been one day. Oh, that's right. Where's that newspaper Dr. Gray brought the other day? It should be right on... Ah, here it is. Right on top of my desk. Alright, this is the only thing he left behind that's gonna be of any help. Alright, newspaper clipping number one. Alright, that is an important item. Don't worry, you do need to get that. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and go to the Kurain village, and please don't start a big cutscene, because we're running out of time here. I have to save Maya, no matter what. It's her life on the line. What in the world happened in that room yesterday? Alright, in the next part, we will find out. We will go start, like, examining the crime scene and finding evidence. So in the next part, we're gonna continue this mystery. So anyway, I'll see you guys later.